Thought. The original pictogram for thought seems to be of a container made out of mud or clay. The pictogram also highly resembles a game which is, or is like, quoits, where one has to throw a ring from a certain distance onto a or multiple spikes or stakes that is or are placed in an area of moist clay. The pictogram represented meaning such as mud, clay, and storing or containing. The original pictogram. The first Arabic form used in the earliest Qur'ans, Mashq script. The later official Arabic script derived from Mashq called Mashq Kufi, or simply Kufi. Today's form, Naskh script. The ancient name for Ta' was Ta' or Ta't or Tot or Toth or Tith or possibly Taf. Ta' Alif or Ta' Alif Ta' Marbuta in Arabic means mud or clay, as well as the Ta' Alif Ta' root having meaning of lowering or depressing of something, as in a hollow or cavity dug in the ground or a bowl. Ta' means to come and go, as in to leave and to return. Taf means much walking. Ta'if also means circulation or going around. The ox used to turn a mill. Patrolling men or guards, watchmen, vision and apparition. Ta' alif ta'. Ta' means slenderness, length, strong, combativeness, and ta' waw ta' means snake. Notice how the modern letter looks like a snake coiled up, raising its head. Ta'th is the name of a game which is or is like quoits, where one has to throw a ring from a certain distance onto a or multiple spikes or stakes that is or are placed in an area of moist clay. In summary, ta' form. The original pictogram for ta' seems to be of a container made out of mud or clay. Meaning, mnemonic. The pictogram represented meaning such as mud, clay, and storing or containing. Name. The ancient name for ta' was ta' or ta't or tot or toth or tith or possibly taf. Ta' alif or ta' alif ta' marbuta in Arabic means mud or clay, as well as the ta' alif ta' root having meaning of lowering or depressing of something, as in a hollow or cavity dug in the ground or a bowl. Ta' means to come and go, as in to leave and to return. Ta'f means much walking. Ta'if also means circulation or going around. The ox used to turn a mill. Patrolling men or guards, watchmen, vision and apparition. Ta' alif ta'. Ta't means slenderness, length, strong, combativeness, and ta' waw ta' means snake. Notice how the modern letter looks like a snake coiled up, raising its head. Ta'th is the name of a game which is or is like quoits, where one has to throw a ring from a certain distance onto a or multiple spikes or stakes that is or are placed in an area of moist clay.